I'm from the Joy Witch store and I'm an optical assistant. I chose to do the Specsavers apprenticeship because I was already working here part-time as weekend staff. So when I started, I was really quite shy with things like answering the phone, interacting with patients and my colleagues. And since I've just become more confident, I like that there is lots of different areas that we could go into. It's not just doing the same thing every day. The favourite thing about my role is being able to interact with different customers every day, as well as seeing them through the customer journey. So if you build a relationship with some patients and they're all individual, so it's nice to get to know different people. I really enjoy that there's lots of different career pathways which you can take within Specsavers. So I've completed my apprenticeship, I'm currently doing the Cert 3 course, and I've got plans to go on and do the Cert 4 course, as well as the DO's course, and maybe even go on to become an optometrist.